Hi friends. This case is about Harvard Case Study Analysis Solutions. MADISON PLC. The difference of total cash outflow and total cash inflow that has been generated by the organization during its business operations is determined as net present value of NPV. Net present value is utilized during the investment appraisal program in order to evaluate the profitability of the forecasted project of investment Hickson, 2003. Thanks for watching this video.